Hello, ladies and gents, everything between without, and welcome to more Tavern Brawls. This we have a chance encounter. Random cards! Random! What do I want? I want mage. Let's go with mage. Or no, let's go with priest. Okay, if we go with mage, then it's not advanced in any way. Because at this point, I need 1000 victories to get the next reward. So let's go with either rogue or priest. What's rogues? 45. 44. Let's go with Tyranda. Priest needs more love, apparently. Tyranda especially. Because, well, she's been through in the World of Warcraft timeline. I mean, losing Teldrassil, and now she's a vengeance-fueled... vengeance monster. I just repeat a vengeance, right? 2 times. A vengeance fueled moon monster. Versus Rexxar. I kinda don't like these at all. Maybe Deathlord is okay, because I can use him and heal. Wait, what? These are all shite. What is up with these cards? I get random, but come on. Randomness can be better than this. Well, this is a, reveal a minion for each deck. If yours costs more, gain charge. Yeah, no, these are cards. These are definitely cards. Blessings to you. Hello, Rexxar. How have you been, buddy?
I am ready.
Really? As you have Ragnaros. Let's hope that he doesn't have Deadly Shot. If he doesn't have Deadly Shot, then we can actually use this as a pretty fine taunt for a few turns. Oh no. Okay, good. Okay, slightly less good. This is useless. The best we can do here is to actually control the situation. We will get plus one health for our Death Lord. And at least we will gain some slight survivability. Win for your taunt or divine shield. Oh, he could have picked out Ragnaros. Ooh, man, that would have been awesome. Okay. Discover a copy or... Go with this.
A stranger will offer you aid.
Okay. Let's get into attack with the Hungry Dragon, I guess. 2-5, heck yeah. Oh shit. It's Elite Tauren Chieftain. That's not too good. Okay, this is good. I was afraid of this, but apparently I shouldn't have been. Now it's time to roll the dice. See what the fates give us. Awesome. Three damage. Okay. That's actually pretty good. Mm-hmm. I actually like this. I didn't want that. Never mind. At least if he can kill this. What does he have? Okay, that's not too good. Please charge, please charge, please charge. Oh, he has that one. Okay. Fine then. At least he cannot kill it with this. Yeah, he has to kill it with this or this plus okay, good. He lost some value at least. Ooh, that needs to die. That seriously needs to die somehow. What should we play? Play around the snipe, maybe? It's not snipe. Okay. That could be explosive trap, but it's alright. Okay, actually run these Murlocs into his minions. If it's snake trap, then that's also alright. 3-1-1s, what harm can they do? Mm-hmm. Death does not scare me. Ah, he has one of these too. Well, that's pretty bad for me. I just want to kill this. So, screw it. Can't you kill that this turn? My duty is to the king. For the king. One, and we summon. Please deck this. No. Ah well, at least they have the same chance of attacking wrongly. Who needs water? 2-1. Lucky fucker. What? How can he be this lucky? I don't understand. Okay. Yeah. Okay, good. Please attack this. Yes! And heal. Alright. This is starting to go marginally well. This is useless, just useless for now. Come on. The good thing about this is that we get infinite, almost infinite, and another one comes in this place. Isn't that just awesome? Okay, this is fine. This is actually fine. Alright. Okay. Now, please attack this. Okay. Great. Attack this. Resurrection. Fine. That's fine. I'm actually also okay with that. Either target is okay. Perfect. I'm guessing it's our victory. Unless he has like deathwing or something. Which he may have. Okay, he doesn't. Fun stuff. Let's find out what surprise we have today. Arcane Devourer. Whenever you cast a spell, gain +2/+2. That seriously is now part of the classic rotation? And Battlecry give a Framenium +2 health. For Priest. Decent. Decent. I'm not gonna say no. Well, ladies and gents, this is where our weekly Tavern Brawl ends. So I'm guessing I'll see you next time. Bye.